Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode, or episodes of Let's Play Soul Blazer. My name is Levy, I'm that one guy on the internet that no one knows about. In the last part, or last few parts, we completed the Mountain of Souls. Now we're going to move on to Dr. Leo's laboratory. Or lab. And apparently they say we need to find the Zentetsu sword, so in order to get to that, we have to go down to the basement. As we can't really do much of anything here. Luckily, this place isn't too bad, in my opinion. I don't think it is. Oh, hey. Slugs. Ooh. I want that. That is something I would need later. Alright. And I believe we... Yeah, there's a lot. And you can't really defeat these enemies. Wait, can you? I thought you couldn't. Because you needed a certain magic to it. Also, that is awesome how I can kill those easy. Blazer released a great door! Oh good, the great door is actually really good. Because that gives you the treasure chest. Let me just go back to said laboratory. Alright. Great door, and that now, because of that, I got the Zentetsu Sword, which is a good weapon. It's a lot better than the Lucky Blade. Although the Lucky Blade would actually give me a lot more gems, but for this, you need to defeat monsters with special armor, which I can now that I got the Zentetsu Sword. And I'm one level above where I'm supposed to get it, Jesus Christ. Anyways, yeah, Zentetsu Sword. Good item to get. And also, just... No, screw it. Just destroy... Oh, Jesus. Just kill them all. Why not? Alright, let's just use that. Kill them all. Alright, I think that helps out. And I unlocked a bridge. Awesome. Nope. And... what else do I unlock? Blazer released a cat! Huh, cute cat. And you dance, 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 and you dance, dance, dance. Yeah, the cat's actually very helpful from what I've remembered. Alright. Avoid that at all costs. These things are evil. So just avoid them at all costs, slash kill them at all costs. Alright. I keep unlocking... I keep getting the things I don't need. Alright, just kill them all. I really want these gems, but I can't get them. Alright, just kill them. Wait, one more. There you go. And Jesus Christ... Oh, wait, what? Oh, fuck.
I forgot I don't have the medical herb.
Thank you for not telling me to rush, and thank you for pretty much telling me that I forgot that one thing. One second. Alright, I finally got the medical herb, which I need so much. And also, I'm a dumbass for not getting it sooner. Alright, forgot I can't use magic because I ran out of magic gems. Every time I get gems, I can't use them. Isn't that just great of me? So much. Anyways, let's just go up here and keep moving. Oh Jesus Christ. Oh Jesus. And that was it? One more, I think. Yeah, there we go. I think that helped out. Oh. Nope. That's not it. And those things don't help, but I unlocked something. Blazer released another cat! Damn, Dr. Leo must be a crazy cat person. Alright. I'm just gonna see what the fuck is up with that. Oh, that's why. I'm just gonna keep slashing away. Slashing away. Killed one. Or got rid of one. Alright, let's see. Where the fuck, where do these things go? Oh! That explains where they went. They go over here. Awesome. Alright, I must try to find them. Yeah, there's one. Oh, there's the rest. There's the rest. I don't care if I get hit multiple times. I don't care. I want to kill them all. And I release another great door. Awesome. Just great. Alright, I'm just gonna use my magic, but not miss. Thank you for that. Oh yeah, apparently magic doesn't work on these either. That explains a whole lot. Back away. Apparently that doesn't help either. Yeah, so just slashing them away would do the trick. Alright, and since I already unlocked that area, I don't need to worry about it. Alright, I'm just gonna move upward. Alright. There we go. Yeah. Slashing at the blade does not help anything. Unless you know what to do and where to hit. Alright, that works. And I released a cat! Goddamn, Leo, you have too many kitties! Although cats are like the greatest thing ever. At the same time, no. Okay, so I have released five more. Okay. And that's it. Let me just get directly on it. There we go. Nope. Nope. I said nope. Sweet. Now I have shortcuts. Which is exactly what I need. Because who knows when I'm not gonna need them anymore. Kill. Just kill everything. Alright, I don't care. At this point, I don't care if I take damage, because you're gonna take damage anyway, whether or not you like it or not. And release a plant. First cats, now plants. Isn't that just great? Isn't that just spiffy of me? Oh, damn. Inventions gone berserk. Kill them all. Alright, what does this unlock? A plant? A cat? A door? I released a plant! I keep releasing these things. Don't want know why. Also, now my neighbors have proceeded to move. You know, I love being able to live on my own, but there are so many things I have to deal with. Jesus. Like, my neighbors are, I call them thunder thighs. Or thunder feet, because they fucking walk and move so heavily. And wow, I didn't even know this was up here. I released a chest of drawers. That's different. But yeah, now I can proceed downward in the basement. Yeah, there's 15 of them. Awesome. I'll go down this one first. Slicey dicey. Just killing all of them because I can. I don't trust that. Do I need something for it? Oh, right, I need my ice armor. Because apparently that's like the best thing to have. At least the game's nice enough to say, hey, here's some places you've tread on before. Use your old armor. And luckily, I got the medicinal herb. Alright, that goes across. And what have I unlocked? Laser release the kitty cat! The cat is sleeping. He looks though he is suffering. Uh-oh, Dr. Leo. Yeah, the kitty cat must be suffering, so I'm gonna check that out here in a minute. First, gonna have to do this. Kill everything. How do I get across to there? Ah! Aw, damn it, I used the medicinal herb. I didn't want to, and I really want that gem. Alright, let's see. Slashy dice. There we go. That's awesome. How do I get over there? Oh, hey, that actually works. Magic. But I don't even... I'm staring at it. Maybe I have to go through here? Oh, invisible enemies. Oh, wait, these aren't even invisible. I don't even need this anymore. I'll have to go back to my magic armor. There we go. And I released a mouse. Daw. It's a little mousey. Ain't it cute? Alright, I'm gonna... Because I have to get rid of this. No. Oh, God damn it. Why do I have to deal with that? Nope. One more is coming back. I know it is. Oh, well. At least I know where it's going. Finally. But Jesus, I really hate those. Alright, what does this do? Unlock a pathway? Unlocks a pathway. I don't have a medicinal herb, which is bad. I'm just gonna do that. Okay. No. There we go. There we go. Just slice and dice. That's all that matters. It's the slice and dice. I'm just gonna do that. There we go. Oh, hey, that actually leads me back to another area, which... Oh, wait. I keep forgetting. Now I don't need the ice armor anymore. I could just leave when I want to. Never mind, I died anyway. The only problem I see with this game is getting lost. Way too much, and I hate that. When you get... I hate that in most games, where you just get lost and you forget... Like, you know the area, but you forget so much. But, oh well. Just gonna slicey dice. Alright, I'm just gonna Oh, hey, they come rushing towards me anyway. That's great. Alright, that gives me more things to worry about. And I'm not worried. Leveling up! Good, 18. That's what I need. What is this? Oh, a gym! And I've got... Now I can get experience. That's great. And would I like to go back to Dr. Leo's lab? No, I'm going to stay for a little bit, but I'm going to check it out. 7 more things remain, which I need my regular ice armor. And now, go back to magic armor. Click. And I released I released steps. They won't talk. I just released them. Okay. Alright, just kill these, because why not? Oh, the lag. I hate when some games like lag on it. I know it's an old game too, which is surprising, but still, the lag moves on. Oh no. And I released a great door. Awesome, I released doors. Okay, it comes straight to me, so I'm not worried. There we go. Got myself some gems. Yay, now I get to put on my ice armor again. Alright, click that, and now I can proceed. Wow, really? That was it? Wow, that was it. Might as well just equip my regular armor again, because I don't want to die a lot. Alright, just use that so I can see what I unlocked. Blazer released a model of a town. That I need to go to. So yeah, and also I've brought back a place I can go to. Awesome. Oh hey, that's good. Awesome, I can actually go back. Alright, that's not what I wanted to do, but first off, I need to equip one item, which is the Dream Rod. Because there is a cat that apparently needs to wake up. Let's find the kitty. We don't really like to chase rats. Cats just like to eat. Just have to eat in order to live. That's most cats. This is Dr. Leah's laboratory. This house has a second floor and an attic. Thank you, cat. My body is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the laboratory. Okay, so I know exactly where it's at. And it's a door key which requires me to go up there. But where is it? I don't know. There, this is the cat. Blazer places the dream rod on the cat's head.
Dr. Leo, King Madrid wishes to see you at once.
Are you going to allow him to make a deal with Death Toll? King Madrid knows nothing about the value of human lives. No matter how small, all creatures have the right to exist in this world. If the trees in this world were cut in half, the oxygen would decrease and many of us would die.
We do what King Madrid tells us what to do. King Madrid makes us all decisions for us.
Hey, it's time to go.
Dr. Liu, you love your daughter Lisa, don't you? If you obey, she'll remain safe. We'll be waiting for you outside in the airship. Come out when you're ready.
Please forgive me. The world will go into ruin sooner or later. But I can't do... I can do nothing more. Oh, Master, please help me. Lately, I always see Dr. Leo in my dreams. I was scared when he was taken away. I had been hiding under the table. Oh, yes, I will give you this. Dr. Leo left this. And I received the door key. Yay. That is what I need in order to get another useful thing. Let me see if I... Yep, I need to put it on here. I love how it doesn't even capitalize everything. It's like, a door key! But anyways, let's just go back downstairs. And just open up that door. Blazer used the door key, and it opens everything. Doors are usually quiet, but there are some talkative ones. Try and talk to all of them. Alright, let's talk to you. Take the mystic armor from my drawer. And I receive the mystic armor, which is really good. Invincible for a longer period of time, which is great. But I have to push this to the left. So I can find the Master Emblem G. Again, I really want these so much, but I got to find the last five. Since there are eight in total. You know, because progression and all that. Now, since we have nothing better to do, since the basement is completely done, the only thing I have to do is go to that little model. Which that model is very, very useful. Here's why. Blazer is swallowed into the model. And yeah, now I'm in the model. Now I'm essentially Godzilla. Which, I'm not gonna lie, this is actually one of the best parts of the games when you're sucked up as a model. It kind of reminds me of ActRaiser, where you basically play as a god. Or ArcRaiser. I don't know how you pronounce it. It's Act or Arc. But yeah, this part of the game is so good. I really like this part. You know what, I'm gonna just use my magic, kill them all. Just get rid of the archers. Because the archers suck to begin with. Oh hey, I could just do that. That sucks. I wish there was like armor to get rid of, like to get all the gems. But there isn't. I know there isn't. Blazer released a mouse. And a bed, apparently. Wait, how many monsters are left? 8? Wow. 18. Wow. That's kinda bad. Especially due to the fact that I need to get over there. Alright, that works. I believe if I get rid of this monster lair, it unlocks a bridge. I don't know. I could be wrong. Oh, never mind. I was right. Little toy bridge. I think that's actually pretty... this is actually pretty fucking awesome. I wish games would actually have levels like this more. Alright. Like a little... little horsies. And there are, like, little rocky horses, too, which is actually quite hilarious. Oh, God. I'm getting killed by, archers. That gives me a bridge, which is great, but I need to get rid of these damn archers. Oh, hey, I can just go down here. Just kill the jesters on, like, little rocky horses. I'm not gonna lie, that's actually quite hilarious. Alright, just kill it with magic. Just kill the rocky horses with magic. Bah! With magic, huzzah! Alright, what does that unlock? A plant? Oh no, a chest of drawers! I need to see what that has. I don't know what it will have, but I'll try. Look around. Alright, there's nothing over here, but I need to get over there somehow. Oh, that's how you get over there. And that gets rid of that and gives more. Alright, get rid of the damn archers. These archers are nothing but a nuisance. They really are. And Blazer release a plant! Which I believe some plants are useful. Need to get out of the model and look. Alright, let's see. How do I get over there? Eh. At least the model isn't killing me. That's for sure. Alright, let's see. And they're not dead yet. There we go. I'm just staring at how to get there, and Blazer released a mouse! I'm just trying... I know I'm sounding a bit drunkish right now, but I seriously don't know how to get over there. I really don't. I kind of want to. There, just do that. There we go. I think I had to use magic in order to kill them all. And Blazer released another mouse. Don't know how many mice I've released, but it's not too bad so far. Wow, 11 more to go. Jesus. Oh god, what the fuck? There's a cannon. It's like, there's a cannon, but I don't know where it's at. I'm gonna die soon if I don't get something. If I don't help out, get this taken care of. Oh, hey! Experience! Watch over the world, please take this. Experience! And, I think for the time being, yes, I will go back. So I can open this up. My back hurts because I have been sitting for too long. I should get up and exercise. It scares people when we move, but we're just exercising. Sure, we can say that. And what's this? If the soul of the great door joins you, you will be able to see the invisible enemies in the models of the town. Listen to what the cat says. Sure. If that works. But I know for a fact that I really need another medical herb, so you know what? You know what we're doing.